final after handing out a football lesson to Geelong in the qualifying final at the MCG this afternoon. The Bombers were absolutely magnificent in thrashing the favoured Cats by a mammoth 76 points. In fact, Geelong's total was their lowest for the season.
Essendon went in without Paul Salmon, and Paul Vanderhaar lined up at full forward and kicked two goals in the first 4 minutes. Geelong scores came under pressure, Lindner forcing his way clear to find Ablett. The Bombers found more space. Watson, back from injury, showed no ill effects to kick a sensational goal. And Vanderhaar ran like a new recruit to score his third goal of the opening term. Michael Long, in his first VFL final, continued the Bombers' onslaught with a freak goal. Dean Wallace marked well, but kicked inaccurately. Ablett kicked half the Cats' goals to half-time. Bomber skipper Tim Watson limped off with a corked thigh, but came back after 25 minutes to give Essendon a 40-point lead at the long break. If Geelong had visions of a comeback, they were snuffed out in the first 4 minutes of the second half. The Bombers hit them with three goals to extend the margin to 58 points. The finals experience showed out, with Vanderhaar and Terry Danaher combining again. Geelong kicked just one goal for the quarter, margin at the last change to 71 points. And the way they played, they'll give Hawthorn a run for their money in the second semi-final. Drew Morfitt, 7 Nightly News.
And after the match, Michael Roberts spoke to Essendon forward Terry Danaher.
Where do you think you got on top? You won it well out of the centre.
I suppose we did, but I think it was just all around the ground, Michael. You know, it sort of, everyone pitched in and worked hard and applied pressure and that sort of thing. I think that sort of helped.